Something my parents do that drives me crazy. So I live far away from my parents now, and well, you communicate through WhatsApp, but problem is they refuse to message back. Every time I write something, I just get double ticked, they've read it, and then just don't reply. And then if I try and call them, they're at a trivia night and they can't talk for long. So I don't think they love me anymore. And that drives me crazy.